so, Valembois passed away, and you are taking the egg of the white bird's back. You know that the three of us wanted the happiness of this country, and we have each contributed in our own way to its misfortune. We were a bunch of stupid and narrow-minded idealists. That's the plain truth. We realized this too late. Yes, too late. May God have mercy upon us. Oh, all that is so far away. She came from a mysterious village, lost in the jungle. Valembois loved her a lot, you know. And then he betrayed her. He went back to Europe, and she pined away and died. Look, in the fort you will find some fuel for your engine. You still have a long way to go, a very long way. I will pray to God for him to help you with your undertaking.
Koryuko. Thank you. They accused me of letting you in the fort. I think it's time for me to give account for my mistakes before God. I bear no grudge against those soldiers, you know. I forgive them. It's the least a priest can do before dying. Don't delude yourself. It's not by taking that egg back to where it came from that you are miraculously going to save this country. But it may do some good anyway. I hope so. People need something to believe in, to hope in, you know.
Believe me, I didn't want to kill the padre.
He said that you would make the pajaritos, broncos, come back with your machine. The white birds, you said. All that is just Indian stories. Stories by those damn dirty repressed Indians. I am not an Indian anymore. I am a citizen of the Amerzone. The padre got me all worked up, that is all, and then the shot went off like that. I am only a peasant. The soldier made me do it. The soldier! I am not an ugly assassino. I am only a poor peasant. That is all.